he's gonna do something with this bitch. Let's put it off. I don't know.
Okay. Take the bucket.
So this climb up into the air then?
Yeah.
It traverses over the top of where I've sat, doesn't it?
It goes directly up, you can see. It's pretty easy, you can just have a look now.
Where is it? Where I'm sat?
Directly where I was sat, yeah, to pull the bucket.
Yeah.
You go up, yeah, and then there's a squeezy thing. That's where the rock fell on James.
And that's what leads Captain in there.
I think he managed to move the rock to the side, but I wouldn't be entirely happy that it wasn't going to move back again if you crawled past it.
Yeah, could be a run in. Got there, we're in a bit. It's heavy, interesting.
Trying to get the weight off.